guys.
Hi, Chris. Nice to meet you.
Call me Special K. That's my name.
Call you Special K?
Special K.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Chris.
Yeah.
Okay, here we have Tony, and this is welcome once again to Pack and Ship. We have
Hi,
lots
Tony.
Of.
Hi, Tony.
Hi.
Okay. Hi,
I'm nice
Special. My name is Special K. Hi.
Don't call him Chris, okay? Apparently he gets a little agitated. Okay, well, Tony's going to help you out and get you all spooled up on what we need to be doing. I just want to make sure that you keep on track, all right?
My name is Special K.
Oh, okay.
Hi. Yeah.
All right, Special K. I'm gonna go back into the office and you guys get to work. Tony, just show them what to do.
All right, we just moved these boxes and put them up on top.
Things weren't going well for Chris on his first day at his new job at Pack and Ship. Although Tony tried to be patient, Special K insisted on doing things his own way. I think I'll check on Chris and Tony and see how things are going back in the box room. Oh yeah. Ah, let's see how things are going in here. How's it going, Tony? Oh no! What seems to be the problem? Hey, Tony.
How's it going?
Hey, how's it working out there with Chris in boxes?
Oh, it's not going so well.
Well, why is that? I see you had a few accidents.
Yeah, and dropping boxes on himself and breaking merchandise.
That's not good, because our companies that contract us to move their boxes require us to keep our boxes in good shape.
Yeah, he keeps breaking stuff. I recommend we let him go.
He's not working out then, huh? Special K?
Special K.
Why don't you come on with us into my office? Chris? Chris? Chris?
Put Special K!
Hi, Chris. Why don't you have a seat? Just anywhere. That's great. I understand things aren't working out so well. Well, we've decided to let you go.
They're good. Things are good.
That's great.
I was helping Tony today with the boxes.
That's
yeah. It was
we're
good.
Gonna have to ask you to.
Job.
Yeah. We're gonna call the people that brought you over here today, and they're gonna come pick you up in the bus.
No, I don't want to go on the bus again.
Why don't you just follow me and follow me outside.
No, right? I don't want to go.
Come on, buddy.
No.
forget your helmet and your backpack.
You can't work here if you're damaging the box.
Bye, Chris.